If your Mac is running slow or freezing up at times, you should optimize your memory usage. Even when you quit memory-consuming apps, the system keeps their inactive RAM for some time. Using Memory Cleaner from Nektony, you can free up RAM and fix a slow Mac. It's a free application that allows you to check and manage RAM usage on your Mac. To free up RAM, do the following. Download and launch Memory Cleaner. The app will constantly be active, displaying the used memory on your Mac. Then, click the Free Up button and the app will clear the RAM. You can also set it up to clean the memory automatically. For this, turn on the Automatically Free Up option and manage the time of automatic memory cleanup. Move the slider on frequency, memory usage, and CPU usage lines depending on your needs. Memory Cleaner will help make your Mac work at its fullest potential, and the app is absolutely free.